altars. Head stay up, build your altars. Head stay up, can't be held down. Head stay up with your feet off the ground. We'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Welcome, Jazz Mafia Tuesdays.
I see you're feeling pretty good today. You're wearing your pink sweater. That's what you wear when you feel good.
Yes,
and when you feel bad, you wear the gray one.
Yeah, you got your pink sweater on. Anybody got their pink sweater on? I see a pink scarf. Paxton's like checking. Lucy is wearing her pink sweater. That means you're feeling good. Welcome to Jazz Mafia Tuesdays. Every Tuesday now we've been doing this thing. This is our 11th one, and we're all bundled up. We don't care. We're not going to be stopped. We are going to bring music to the people. We got our pod patio here. We got a small, safe audience. We have our crew. We have our band. I'm going to be telling you all about it as we move forward. We're getting into some instrumental jazz here, and then in a little bit, we're going to be joined by the one and only Tiffany Austin on vocals. That's right. That's right. She is incredible, and we're so lucky to be here making music with her today. If it's okay with you, we're going to take a big chance right now and try a piece of music that is not very easy for us. We haven't been able to play it much lately, which is also part of it, but I think it's kind of fun to watch the musicians sweat sometimes, right? So is it cool if they sweat a little bit right now? Okay. Here's a fun one called Stardust Tempests. It's going to feature everyone in the band letting loose. Yes, yes, we made it through to the other side. Made it through the tunnel. It was a struggle. That was fun. Good job. I want to hear it one more time for Matt Wong on the keyboards. Okay, Matt, let's see how you can lip sync. You need to lip sync to this. Turn your volume down and like play. You don't know this version, do you? That's all the fun right there. We can't see your fingers anyway because of that banner. Damn it. Foiled again. It was only fair in the green room, which we do on Jazz Mafia Tuesdays before for our Patreon subscribers. I challenged Tiffany Austin to a game of Name That Composer with all West Coast rap songs. And she did a pretty darn good job, actually. She got most of them, and she got a bunch of extra credit. And then she turned it back on me and stumped me. So, yeah, tune into the green room. It's a fun hang. We are going to play one more instrumental before we have Tiffany come on up. This one's a kind of Bay Area mixing with some NOLA vibes. And I want to tell you that if you like what you're hearing, you can tip the band. The money goes straight to the band, and it is much appreciated in these crazy times that we're living in, where musicians not only are discouraged from doing live gigs, but they're actually getting like shut down for busking in San Francisco. It's pretty crazy. So it's tough for everybody, but please, we will take anything you will give us. And also, if you would like to subscribe to the Patreon Jazz Mafia, that is the extra super duper awesome way to support what we're doing, to help fund all these videos and albums that we're putting out. Oh, did I tell you our Spotify royalties came in today for this last month? It's pretty sweet. I think we made 23 cents. Yeah. So thanks to the Patreon subscribers, you are keeping us going right now. It feels good to be putting out so much music, but it's also very uncertain times. So anything is appreciated. And jazzmafia.com for all the good stuff. Here we go. We'll be right back. Yes, yes. How about it? Henry Plum on the drum kit. Henry was away at Berklee College of Music in Boston there for a hot minute, and thanks to the pandemic, he's back in the Bay Area. See? One good thing. Right? Lucy's with me. Matt Wong on the keyboards. Matt Wong on the keyboards. Yes, yes. Rocking the Juno. And on the tenor saxophone, Tommy Okudo. Yes. Now, please welcome to the stage our vocalist, featured vocalist tonight, good friend Tiffany Austin. How you doing, Tiffany? All bundled up? Got a little Otis McDonald for your walk-on music. you're getting Lucy dancing now. Yes, yes. So we've made some music together. We released this tune. This is a good one, and we're happy to have you here playing it with us live. We rocked this one quite a bit in the Soil Dove Circus show, which I tried to get you on, but I don't know. It's a little scary joining the circus. I can't blame you. But it was fun playing this song with all these like crazy acts happening. But I did miss Tiffany, the writer of the tune. So happy to have you rocking it with us. This is Wilderness.
Have you ever found yourself lost in your own wilderness? Started at the edge of town. How could things have gotten this far? Don't retrace your steps, just go. Never self-reflect your goal. Look how much you'll shine when you're alone. Shut the windows, bar the doors. You wouldn't want a soul again. Then you set off on your lonely climb. They lie low in your summit. Air up there is gold.
Hello. I mean, we'd kick ass and take names.
Tiffany Austin, Matt Wong. Wow. Wow. That went somewhere.
What would you do if you had $1 million?
Yes. All right. We should play some more tunes. This is fun. This is fun. We got Paxton in the house, chilling. Look at that. Sorry we made you extend your stay up here this week, Pax. But it's important stuff. We need you. Oh, this is a good one. I made this before we had our pod patio. I just made this one. Some ambient sound. Ambient party sound. This is recorded at a party at the old Jazz Mafia headquarters in 2008. It's historical. Pretty exciting. Want to give a shout out to all the folks on the live stream, chatting it away. We'll try to include your comments in our performance somehow tonight, just to make things even more challenging. Wow, this party's jumping. So it might look warm from where you're at in Computerland, but it's not very warm here. So we're gonna play a song that might bring the temperature up a tiny bit.
Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, mama's good looking, and sure, hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings, take to the sky. That morning, you know ain't nothing can harm you. Now with your mommy and daddy standing by. Ooh. Thank you. summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Fish are jumping. Your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. When on these mornings, gonna rise up singing, then you'll spread your wings and take to the sky. One morning, nothing can harm you. Now with your mommy and daddy standing, woo!
Yes, yes, summertime, not in 4/4. I like that weird salsa groove we did, or the kind of Afro-Cuban thing in 6. Good thing it's recorded. I'm gonna have to go back and figure out how we did it. Having a great time playing for you. You are tuned into Jazz Mafia Tuesdays. We've been doing this every Tuesday. This is our 11th week. We started when it was nice and warm outside, and now we're getting all bundled up. Got the heaters out.
Do you know that 11 is my lucky number?
11 is your lucky number?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. We got lucky, too, because that was totally random. Tiff was supposed to be on, like, Jazz Mafia Tuesdays number 3, but that one, there's these fires happening, so that one didn't happen. Anyways, thankfully the fires are gone, and we can deal with this chilliness. Kind of just get cozy. I put my my snowboard, long johns, the things underneath. They're not going to go snowboarding this year, probably, so... Underoos, is that what you said? Nobody wants to hear about what I'm wearing under my pants. Why? Why? You know? It's just something about this old school music. It makes me think about long johns. Long johns. Get 2 for 1. 5 cent sale this weekend. At the apothecary. Okay. Don't worry, we got more music, and you're not going to have to listen to me just rabble on about long johns. There's this artist that's, I don't really know where he calls home. Mark Clive DeLow is New York. He's like he's lived in a lot of different places around the world and incorporates a lot of different influences in his music. And Tiffany brought this tune in. It was her idea to bring this one in, and then I kind of threw some interesting extra tidbits in it that maybe don't need to be there. We'll see. Might just be cooler to like listen to his version. But this is a tune called Now or Never by Mark Clive DeLow, our version featuring Tiffany.
But it don't stop me from feeling how good I need it is more. And though I dream well, I put them off better. Cause when you know I could have knocked down that door. So busy now thinking I wished I knew the perfect thing to make me worthy of you. And how it all just lingered on. Cause there's no one, no perfect someday to wait on. It don't take no whiz to learn this moment is all there is. Yeah, yeah. A clean heart, a free mind. I make sure to discard what ain't mine. That's everything that I don't rightfully own. I make sure to place it where it belongs. And that's the past that don't belong here. Cause there's no one, no perfect someday to wait on. It don't take no wheels to learn this moment is all there is. There's no one, no perfect someday to wait. imagination you've got in droves. Every frustration can build fascination. Let's go. What are you waiting for? Let's go. What are you waiting for? Let's go. What are you waiting for? Let's go.
Yeah, I know. I like to drop things. One more time for Tiffany Austin, everybody. Mills' mom, make some noise. Having a wonderful time out here. We're almost ending. We're nearing the end of this set, and it makes me want to holler. It makes me want to holler about how much I love my job. I mean, we're so lucky to get to be making music out here like this. Thanks to the whole crew that makes this thing happen. Brian Adorama, a.k.a. Car Wash, on the live stream and the live audio mix. Give it up for Brian. I want to see everyone in the chat making that little clapping emoji thing for Brian. Incredible. He is for hire if you're a musician and you need to do some live streaming. Brian is the man. He also will consult with you if you just need some advice. His consulting fee is $50 an hour with a 2-hour minimum. So, and beer. Easy. Doesn't need to be fancy beer. And we also have my special lady, I'm lucky to call her my wife, Shayna Evanick, on the live switching of the video and helping out with so much of this whole thing, running the pod patio. If you'd like to bid on our pod patio, is it possible to get the pod patio so people can see it really quick? I know it's crazy. They have to like switch everything up for one little shot, but they'll do it. If you'd like to bid on our pod patio, you can bring your pod here and see live music in person with great sound and all the good vibes. There's the pod patio. A little hard to see, but you know they're having fun over there. So you can bid on it, and we open up the bidding on our Instagram every Wednesday, like kind of Wednesday morning, and the bidding closes on Saturday, Sunday. I know it started with an S. So you could do that, and that way you can come see some live music, and you can support this thing happening. We'd also like to give a shout-out to our neighbors. Thanks for being awesome neighbors, Jamie, Alice, Sally, everybody putting up with this crazy jazz noise in your ears. Hopefully it's not too much to take on for you in these crazy times. Hopefully it's a little bit soothing. And speaking of soothing, here is a tune that Tiffany brought in, and I was like, we got to rock this. We played it last time I think we played it was at Art and Soul with like a giant 12-piece band and all that. Trance Thompson, all those fools, just so much fun with that band. But unfortunately, we can only fit 5 people here safely, so we're going to make it powerful. It's going to be mighty, strong and mighty, just not a giant big band. This is We Are Free. Thank you.
to bury us, but didn't know that we are seed. Try to make us hate, but didn't know we love deeply. Try to blind our eyes, but didn't know that we still see. Try to keep us bound, but didn't know that we are free. Free to live, to love and forgive. Ain't no chains on me, I'm free. Free to be, so let freedom ring. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are free. 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 Oh, tried to break our hearts, but didn't know that we are still sharp. Tried to stop our march, but didn't know we shall endure. Tried to steal a voice, but can't nobody sing this song. Tried to break us down, but we'll let the world know.
Yeah.
Tiffany Austin, Matt Wong, Tommy Okiudo, Henry Plum, yours truly, Adam Thies. Oh, had such a great time playing music for you. Thanks for gracing us with all this talent, to the musicians, to our pod patio. Thanks for hanging and giving us those energetic vibes, to everyone on the live stream. We can't thank you enough for tuning in. Thank you for your tips if you can afford it. If not, we're happy to have you here and bring you the music, because we know that it's helping out in these times, sure helping us. And join the Jazz Mafia Patreon if you can. I don't know if you know this, but if you join, anybody who joins our Jazz Mafia Patreon gets a free custom song written just for them. That's crazy. So far, 100 people have joined. So that's pretty basically all I do now is I just make like, but mostly birthday videos. But I made one for Henry actually, because celebrating him being able to vote for the first time. So I did a voting one. But I just wanted to throw that out there in case you're like on the fence about it. You can also sponsor someone or sign someone up, and then they get a birthday song or whatever, however you want to do it. But basically anybody, you could just do $5 a month and you get a free song. I can't promise it'll, you know, be a symphony or anything like that, but it won't just be me going like playing an acoustic guitar and going, happy birthday, okay, bye. Like, there'll be lots of instruments involved, and it'll be very, you know, like over the top. So that, just wanted to let you all know. And we got time for one more song. Thanks for being here with us. And we're going to close it out with a really fun one of Tiffany's. What album is this from?
This is from Unbroken.
Ain't No Grave, her version of Ain't No Grave from her album Unbroken. And we're going to feature our drummer, Henry Plum, starting this one off. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in.
No grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. 'Cause ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, what you think I see? I see a band of devils, and they're heading right for me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. No, 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 no. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Yeah.
One more time for Tiffany Austin.
Thank you, guys.
And how about it for this
for
band?
Out.
Tommy Okuda on the tenor saxophone. Matt Wong on the keyboards and kicking a lot of left-hand bass. Double time, getting double the pay. Henry Plum on the drums, all the way from Berklee College of Music online. All the way from Boston online. It's not as cold, yeah. Tiffany, Adam, that's Brian, that's Shayna, that's Paxton, that's Richard Jr., that's our pod over there. Give it up for Tommy's family and friends. Thanks for being here. Good to see everybody. Did you have fun, Lucy? Did you have fun? Good times? Yes. All right, we'll tune in next week. We will have Yvette Pallant here next week, and then Shotgun Wedding Quintet doing an album release for the Cab Calloway EP that's coming out. We thank you for being here, and we'll see you soon. Thanks for supporting live, independent, underground, creative music.